Hello friends, welcome back to 4D Dig. When you just captured some great shots with your drone, so you get home and pull out the SD card but found that your videos are corrupted, what would you do? Well, stay tuned in this video. We're going to show you how to fix DJI drone corrupted videos. So before we get started, let's check reasons that cause DJI video files corruption. This is important to avoid corruption next time. The first common reason is interruption during recording, like an abrupt shutdown on the camera. A sudden system shutdown could also corrupt your files, and this may happen as a result of low battery. And if you expose your drone to high temperature, your videos might be damaged. This is the third reason. Another reason for corruption may be virus attack. So remember to check firmware update and antivirus software before flying. Anyway, make sure you have done everything on your pre-flight checklist. Now, let's go over how to fix corrupted DJI videos. So the first method you must try is that let your drone finish recording the video file. Put the SD card back into your drone. Turn it on and wait about 30 to 40 seconds. Then turn off your drone and take out the SD card and insert it to your computer to check if the video is fixed. If your problem is solved, remember not to pull out your SD card immediately. The second method is to repair video files with VLC media player. Make a copy of your original video. Rename it to AVI format. Open VLC Media Player. Go to Tools and click Preferences. In the Input/Codec section, choose Always Fix Damage or Incomplete AVI File. Save changes and open your corrupted video. With it, check if your video is repaired. If necessary, you can convert it to MFR. If you cannot repair your video with VLC Media Player directly, try djifix to repair it first. Download the file from the website, which you can find it in this video description. Put it into the same folder as the video you want to repair. Run command prompt as administrator. Use cd command to change to the folder which contains the files. Type the command. Then you will get the repaired video. Open it with VLC Media Player to check. If you are still unable to fix the corrupted video, use a professional video repair tool instead. Here we recommend 4DDIG File Repair. With it, you can repair almost all types of videos safely in a minute, whether your videos are corrupted or choppy. Let's try it now. Choose Video Repair on its interface. Click Add to import your videos. hit start repair. And you can preview the repaired video and export it to your computer. So, these are four methods we introduced today. When you get corrupted DJI videos, try to put back the SD card and wait for your drone to finish recording and repair with VLC media player in AVI format. If VLC not work, try djifix, or just repair the video with a professional video repair tool like 4DDIC. And if you accidentally deleted your videos like this, check our video about how to recover lost videos from SD card. Alright, we really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you found it helpful, please leave us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. Thanks for watching!